Traditionally, we have the flat plate, whereas the SmartCurve embraces the shape of the breasts.
I think there's this stigma about a mammogram that it's painful. There's some truth to that. So the idea of 3D mammography and this SmartCurve approach that Solis has taken is, I mean, it's gonna change the world.